Hi Lily, congratulations on your big day. I hope you really enjoy yourself. Myself and Maria send our best. We couldn't make it over today, but we'll see you soon. Bye bye.
Right. Best of luck, Lily. Have a great day. Confirmation day.
Lily, have a ball, yeah? It's all about the money, Lily. Show me the money. Good luck.
Lily, all the best in your confirmation. You'll be mighty. Hope you earn loads of money.
Have a great day, Lily. Have a wonderful day on Saturday. Happy confirmation.
You shout when ready.
Ready.
Hi, Lily. Big day on Saturday. Listen, best of luck with it. Hopefully all goes well. Hopefully you have an absolute stormer like you do every day that you're playing football. Listen, congratulations and best wishes for your confirmation on Saturday coming up.
Are you recording?
Yep.
Yeah, boom. Good girl, Lily. Congratulations on your confirmation. Well done. Keep it up. Keep the hurling going, as we'll be really depending on you. You and Emily and all the rest of the girls this year. Best of luck on your confirmation.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding so tight, with nothing in between.
I have heard that you're making a confirmation. That is very exciting. I hope you're going to have an amazing day with your family and your friends. So, I hear that you like Ireland's Fittest Family. If you just keep it between the two of us, I can tell you some secrets about Ireland's Fittest Family. So, secret number one is that Donnacha is actually more tanned than he looks on television. And I have no idea how, but yes, he is very tanned. Secret number two is Davy is actually the softest of all the coaches. Everyone thinks he's very competitive, but actually he's very soft and he likes hugs. And secret number three, when we're filming, the one coach I don't like to come up against is Anna. But don't tell anybody that. She is competitive. She likes to win and I like to win. So they're my little Fittest Family secrets. Thank you for watching and I hope you have the best day. Bye.
Hello, how are you getting on? This is Johnny B from the Two Johnnies. Lily Gavin, what's the story up there in Laois? Hope you're going to have a good day for your confirmation. It's right crack. Mind yourself, don't go too buck wild now and keep up the camogie. And thanks for listening to the Two Johnnies. See you later, Lily.
Taking me over, breaking me up.
Delete that.
Hi Lily, Mairead Ronan here. I want to say, first of all, thank you so much for voting for me during Dancing with the Stars. Your dad said you pretty much got me to the final. But I want to say to you, have a brilliant confirmation day. It's not about the money. It's not about the outfit. Remember, the fruits. The fruits. It's all about the fruits. Patience and joy, the two most important ones. If you stick with those, life will be peachy. Have a great day.
Making your confirmation soon in Portlaoise, and that you're an amazing camogie player. So your dad tells me, I know you are as well, and hope you have a great day. And remember, always keep an eye out for a dog's head out of car window.
Hi Lily, it's Anna Geary here, just wishing you all the best in your confirmation day. It's a lovely day, so enjoy with all your friends and family. I also hear you are a brilliant wing back for Portlaoise, so keep up the great work and make sure you enjoy it.